Well, Maccabees come to the realization that there's been an exclusion of the mother of civilization from the creation equation. Discrimination from generation to generation with no explanation. Subtraction and division from that natural equation leads to confusion and illusion. Manipulation, fabrication and falsification of the origination of creation. Yaga yow. Them say the Father, the Son and the Holy Ghost. So where has the woman gone? It's the Father, the Son and the Mother. Without no mother, no son can born. Why would they wanna leave out the mommy? Makes no sense to me. And replacing mommy with a dopey is a big, big conspiracy. Oh, mother of civilization, oh, queen of the universe. They try to take you out of the equation. I and I said that can't work. In her lies the truth of creation. Yes, she has given birth. They try to take you out of the equation. Disrespecting Mother Earth. When it says in the beginning, let us make man. Who is the us, them I talk? It's the Father, also the Mother. Queen Omega still has my heart. When it says create man in our image, where does this hour come from? Children must look like their parents. Some look like daddy and some like mom. Oh, mother of civilization, oh, queen of the universe. They try to take you out of the equation. Maccabee said that can't work. In her lies the truth of creation. Yes, she has given birth. They try to leave you out of the equation. Disrespecting my, what about Mary? The Madonna, the mother of Christ. She must have had a big influence on her baby. Do you know anything about her life? You know that she was a mother. You know that she was a wife. What were her thoughts and what were her feelings? Just a body without no voice. Oh, mother of civilization, oh, queen of the universe. They try to take you out of the equation. I and I said that can't work. In her lies the truth of creation. Yes, she has given birth. They try to leave you out of the equation. Disrespecting Mother Earth. Some say woman is the root of all evil and not as important as man. Those who say that, they must be evil people, because they're forgetting they came from one. Every woman is not like Delilah. Can't blame everything on Eve. We cannot leave out the mother or the daughter. They're very special, oh yes indeed. Oh, mother of civilization, oh, queen of the universe. They try to take you out of the equation. I and I said that can't work. In her lies the truth of creation. Cause she has given birth. They try to leave you out of the equation. Disrespecting Mother Earth. Did you hear about the man who robbed the bank? Took hostages inside. The man, he was ready for anything, saying he was prepared to die. The police and the army, the SAS, couldn't get the man out at all. Only one person could get him out. It was his mother they had to call. Oh, mother of civilization, oh, queen of the universe. They tried to take you out of the equation. Rasta man said that can't work.